Hey everyone, Jason here, digital marketing consultant, and in this Mailerlite review and demo, you're going to learn about the top three reasons Mailerlite is one of the best free autoresponders for growing your email list. Timestamps below, along with another helpful video that compares Mailerlite to ConvertKit and MailChimp, so you can make the best decision when it comes to choosing one of these free softwares to get started. So let's go ahead, jump right in. Reason number one, Mailerlite comes out on top when you're looking for your new or comparing it to other email autoresponders, and that comes to the autoresponder function, right? Automations. Mailerlite actually allows you to have full automation capabilities with their free plan. If you go with something like MailChimp or ConvertKit, you're not really going to get that. Now, there is another player on the block who will be reviewed in another video. Aweber now also has a free plan that allows for automation. So Mailerlite and Aweber are going to be the only two that you can find right now that allow for full automation. Some other ones say, yeah, they give you automations, but not really. So here's what I mean by full automations. This is really, really cool. So with Mailerlite, what you're able to do is someone can opt into your landing page or join your newsletter, and then you're going to be able to add them to different groups, or you're going to be able to add them to different automations based upon what they asked for via their lead magnet or product purchase, or you're going to be able to segment them later on down the road when they actually click something. So if the diagrams that are on screen are a little confusing, I'll link up in the cards and the description to a full-blown email marketing 101 guide that goes through how to set up your first sales sequence, automations, and of course your back-end customer sequence once you actually start making some sales with the free plan of Mailerlite. So what you're looking at here is something you can set up. All of these automations are possible with the free version of Mailerlite. So you can move them to a group of people who are getting a product pitch. You can then remove that tag or remove that group. They don't use tags, they use groups. So remove that group and then add them to a group that represents people who actually purchase your product or service. Or maybe you send out a couple of promotional emails with your broadcast, which we'll get to in a moment, and you want to automatically add anyone who clicks on that link to a sales sequence to sell them a product or service or some sort of affiliate product or service, right? So you're able to do all of that fun stuff with the free version of Mailerlite. Again, that's not something you're able to do with the free versions of, say, MailChimp or ConvertKit, which are the other two big players that Mailerlite is often compared to. Although if you are paying, then all three of them allow you to do everything we just talked about. But if you're looking for the free features, Mailerlite definitely stands out on top when it comes to automations. Now, reason number two is going to be their broadcast sequences. So what's really great with Mailerlite is with their free plan, you're actually able to split test your headlines. So the way that this works is, let's say you have an email list of a couple hundred people, right? Let's say 300. Well, what you can tell Mailerlite is say, hey, you know what? The first 150 people, try subject line A and then try subject line B. And then they're going to essentially split those first 150 sends out of your 300 email list and see which one gets you a better open rate. And then they're going to take the winner and they're going to use that to send to the remainder of your 150 subscribers. Now, I'm kind of oversimplifying it from a technology standpoint, but that's essentially what Mailerlite allows you to do. And it's a crazy powerful tool you have at your disposal in order to really start learning about how your email list actually responds. And because you have those advanced automation and segmentation abilities, let's say you put a link inside of that email that you're split testing. Well, if people click that link, you can automatically add them to a specific automation. What's also really nice about Mailerlite and allowing you to actually have those segmentations up front is when you're sending out those broadcasts, you can make sure that you exclude people who are going through a sales sequence, right? Maybe you're pitching product or service A, but if someone's going through product or service, you know, sales sequence XYZ, well, you probably don't want to pitch them two things at once, right? So in that broadcast list, you can say, hey, anyone who's in this automation or this group, don't send out the broadcast. That's something that you can do because of these automations. So even if you're just going to be sending out broadcasts, you don't care about that whole automation thing, this in and of itself puts Mailerlite on top when it comes to just email sending in general for the free options that you have, because you don't want to always send a broadcast podcast to everyone on your list, right? Especially if you're doing a promotional discount, you don't want to send that promotional discount to people who already purchased your product or service, right? So that does it for broadcast. Now, reason number three, MailerLite comes out on top when you're considering different free email autoresponders, comes down to their landing pages. As you can see, you have a lot of template options, even if you're just using the free plan. And what's great about all of these template options is they are highly customizable. You can have up to 5 landing pages on their free plan. You can always upgrade $10 a month to get some advanced landing page options, like having your own URLs and of course having unlimited landing page builds. But even if you're just sticking with the free plan and you're only going to make 5 landing pages, you can pretty much make any type of landing page that you need using their drag and drop editor. It's very much on par with what you'd get with an out-of-the-box landing page builder. Now, would I say that it's as good as something like a lead pages or an insta page? Well, no, of course not. Lead pages and insta pages are miles and miles ahead of what you can do with MailerLite. However, MailerLite does give you enough where you can make good looking landing pages like the ones you can see here. You're not looking to win any design awards, but they do work, and we've gotten upwards of 30 and 40% conversion rates using simple landing pages like this, just using MailerLite. Another cool thing is you're actually able to install your tracking codes on these web pages. I know that might sound like, well, of course you can, but if you've ever tried using the free version of something like Wix or Squarespace, which we never recommend using ever, you actually have to pay to add things like Google Tag Manager or advanced tracking, whereas MailerLite allows you to do that right out of the gate. So you can actually, not that we recommend it, but you could actually drive some paid traffic to these pages because you're going to be able to set up all of your conversion tracking, tags and triggers and all that fun stuff. If the last 30 seconds just sounds like it's way over your head, that's okay. All you need to know is MailerLite will allow you to grow and scale as you start running multiple different types of traffic sources in the future. And of course, their drag and drop editor is an absolute breeze to use. So that does it for the top 3 reasons I personally think MailerLite is the best free email autoresponder and marketing tool out there you can deploy for your business. So I'll leave a link in the description if you'd like to learn more and apply for a free account. If you do decide to sign up and actually go with a paid plan, we receive a small commission as a way of supporting this channel. So thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe for more reviews just like this one. And until the next, keep building the business you love.